Singer R. Kelly pleads not guilty to multiple charges of sexual abuse. He appeared in a Chicago courtroom this morning for his arraignment. His next court date is coming up March 22nd. He faces 10 counts of aggravated sexual abuse involving four women, three of whom were allegedly underage.